Everybody with Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from the Charlestown Races and Slots Casino in Charlestown, West Virginia on Wednesday evening, January the 25th. And this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 7 tonight, folks. 10:01 p.m. Eastern Post Time, 6.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 4 years old and up, race for an allowance prize of some $28,000. Contenders number 9, Buckle Bunny Babe, number 1, Meadowbound, number 5, Silent Cat, and number 2, Cat 09 Tails. Number 9, Buckle Bunny Babe, takes a class drop of 10 track master units this evening. It's the overall speed leader in this allowance field. Sprinting at or about tonight's distance of 6.5 furlongs on the dirt. Has hit the board in 5 straight with 4 of those boarded efforts, including a pair of wins, also qualifying as power runs. Number 1, Meadowbound, a 5-to-1 shot, is the pace profile leader. Nice early speed abilities to complement for this sprint. Has turned in power run performances and 5 straight starts, hitting the board in 4 of those outings, including a power run win her last time out. Race 7 summary, number 9, Buckle Bunny Babe, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 1, Meadowbound, number 5, Silent Sky, and number 2, Cat of Nine Tails, 9152. In the 7th tonight from Chucktown. Bonus long shots, Beulah Park, race 7, the 20-to-1 bomb, number 5. Chelsea's Mountain takes a class drop of 5 units. Nice overall speed for this 6-furlong sprint. Turf Paradise, race 7, number 1, Micah's Song. 4-to-1 on the morning line is better speed sprinting at 6 furlongs on the dirt than the favorite, number 10, Cat's Cut. So from Charlestown on a Wednesday night, for the 4th day at thetrack.com, reminding you as always to please belly your head, not over it.